Chinese handset maker Xiaomi has flooded the Indian smartphone market with devices at overlapping prices but compelling features. Its latest offering, the Redmi 5A, has a price tag and specifications of an entry-level Android smartphone. Marketed as Desh Ka smartphone, Redmi 5A is essentially a successor to the ₹5,999 Redmi 4A, which was launched in April this year. According to the company, the big highlight of the device is its standby time and 8-day battery life. The device is available at ₹5,999 for the 2GB RAM and 16GB onboard storage variant, while the 3GB RAM and 32GB internal variant is priced at ₹6,999. The company, however, has announced a discount of ₹1,000 on the first 5 million units of the 2GB RAM variant, effectively bringing down the price to ₹4,999. Let's find out how the phone fares in everyday use. Redmi 5A looks like an average entry-level phone with a plastic body, but the rear has a glossy metallic finish. The device is impressively lightweight and offers an ergonomic grip. At 8.35mm thickness, this one is not the slimmest one out there, but it fits perfectly in the palm. The power and volume buttons are housed on the right, while the left side has two trays, one for a single nano SIM card and another for a secondary SIM card, and a dedicated micro SD card to expand storage up to 128GB. The 13MP rear camera with f2.2 aperture and single LED flash took average photographs under well-lit conditions. The autofocus of the primary camera was quite snappy. The 5-inch display has vibrant colors despite being a strictly budget phone. The 5MP selfie camera of Redmi 5A is capable of taking average photos. It comes equipped with several built-in filters that should make the selfie focus generation happy. An interesting and useful addition to the phone is an infrared emulator on the top that comes handy while controlling household appliances. The quad-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 425 chipset fuels the device, which gets the job done with ease without compromising on performance. We didn't notice any significant lag in the device's performance or heating issues while running several apps and browsing videos on the internet. The front shooter comes equipped with beautification by default that makes faces look very artificial. The Pro mode and Smart mode, when turned off, reveal the weakness of the snapper. We also think the camera app interface could have been better. The capacitive navigation buttons below the screen are not backlit. The budget device has a few misses when it comes to camera performance, but we should not forget that it is an entry-level phone that tries to balance out the features with a low price point. We would recommend the Redmi 5A to those looking to upgrade from a feature phone to an Android smartphone on a tight budget. Anand's report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.